I'm just here to get some melon money.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that you've lived here your whole life and they're not ready yet.
They're not what?
The melons aren't ready.
Our melons aren't ready?
No.
I guess I need that then.
Okay.
Sorry.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
Hey, man, what are you doing? What do you mean turning vines? Man, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. You're supposed to have melon. You ain't got no melons out here. Like, none. What? What do you mean they ain't ready? Come on, man. It's like June. We should have melons. I got a bad craving for some melons. All right. I'll wait. All right, buddy. Thanks.
Hey.
No melons. What kind of place is this? No melons here either. Okay, next stand. Mr. Carter, how are you?
Okay.
Good. Hey, I'm looking for some melons.
You're going to have to wait till about the first week of July.
Really?
Yeah.
Man, I've been almost everywhere today. That's, you know, ain't got nobody there. There's nothing set up. Or
I can give you something to make a salad with.
Melon salad. You know, that might cure melon anxiety.
Nah.
It might do it. Well, I appreciate your help. Thank you.
You're happy hunting.
Thank you.
Sitting on a bench near the old rock wall, he sat down in his overalls and asked me,
"You waiting on a melon?"
I nodded, "Yeah." I said, "How about you?" He said,
"Oh man, since the 1st of June, I've been waiting on a melon.
Since I sliced one and got my first taste. This year I thought they won't make me wait. And since Labor Day of last year, I've been sad and crying. Said Mother Nature just takes that long.
And don't buy them without that trademark sticker on. Oh son, the wait for Cave City Melon is worth it. Yeah, they sure take their time, but I don't mind waiting on a melon.
He said,
"The 1st of July has always been the plan."
You talk about an anxious man, I'm nervous. Just waiting on a melon. What happens if when I get to the stand, there ain't a single melon to be found? Well, then what? I'm waiting on a melon. And I don't guess I've been anywhere.
Someone always asks, I swear, are the Cave City melons for sale yet?
Boy, it's just a fact of life. You'll have that same old kind of strife.
May as well go on and get used to it.
Nature will take its time, regardless if you mind. Waiting on a melon. Somewhere statistics show the first pulled off, well, man, they go.
And son, that makes sense, cause it took long enough for them to get ready.
So when it finally comes that time for those sweet melons to come off the vine, I'll find myself a stand and patience if I got any.
I hope they don't take their sweet time, but I guess I don't mind waiting on a melon.
Hey, growers, won't y'all hurry on up out there? Because I'm getting pretty hungry. Waiting on a melon.
Why don't you just go get you a watermelon slush?
I may have to do that. Thank you. Yeah, I may have to do that. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it.